Hey y'all, welcome to Saturday Barre class. It is right at 8 o'clock. Good to see you guys. It is right at time for class. We'll let everyone join in, give them a couple minutes. Today is lower body Barre. So it's all squats, lunges, some side to side walking. Hey Kenya, good morning. Hey y'all, it is right at 8 o'clock. Welcome. Hey Barbara. Demisha. Hey. So for today's class, here's what you'll need. You will need hand weights, maybe a 15 pounder. Good morning, Juanita. Maybe a 10 pounder. Good morning, Dana. Crystal. Hey y'all. I see all the names just flooding the bottom of my screen. Angel, Kenya. So either a 15 pounder, a 10, a 12. Hey Tara. Also, you will need a chair. There's Roxy from Nebraska. Shannon, you will need a chair because there will be a couple of times when your balance might be challenged and you will need something to hold on to. Good morning, Emily. Also, for today's class, you can see I have on my flip-flops. You don't necessarily have to wear tennis shoes. If you've already got your tennis shoes on, go ahead and thank you, Michael. Said I forgot my coffee. Hurry, LaShawn. Sean, you will be proud of me. I have my pink liquid. Tell us the name of your product that you let me sample, LaShawn. Will you put this in the comments? She let me sample something that she's testing out, and it's something for your stomach and your gut biome. So I've got my pink drink right here on the side. Yay! So you don't necessarily need shoes today. If you wanna work out barefoot, you get my permission, okay? You just have to roll out your yoga mat and go for it. It's called Plexus Slim. That's it, okay. I tried my first one yesterday. It was delicious. I just added it to my water. And I've got my second one today. I will let you know how it goes, LaShawn. Thank you for letting me test it out. All right, you guys. So for today's workout, you'll need a hand weight. I'm gonna go ahead and grab my 20 pounder. I've got my new weight rack in the background. I'm gonna use a 20 pounder. I'm also gonna have a 15 pounder. So use whatever hand weights you've got. And you will need a mat. If you have those booty bands, those will be great. If you don't have them, no worries, okay? You can do everything we're doing today without a booty band. But I've got a gray one that's light, and I've got a pink one that's a medium, okay? So have a couple of those handy. We're gonna start out with some basic body weight squats, all right? You guys ready to do this? All right, kick off my shoes. Here we go. I'm gonna turn up the music just a little bit. All right, you guys ready? Here we go. So body weight squats, your toes are forward. I want you to sit back in a chair. Keep your shoulders back. Here we go. 2, 3, 4. Let's get to 15. 5, 6. Squeeze. 7. That's it. 8, 9, 10. 5 more. 5. That's it. 4, let's do this. Hey Catherine, 3, squeeze, 2, and 1, good. Next up, let's do lateral lunges. Come to one side of your mat and push off. 2, that's it, 10 each side. 3, the goal of your warm up. 4 is to get your body moving. 5, to get your blood pumping. 6, to elevate your heart rate. 7, just to limber up your joints so that we ultimately avoid injury. Hey, Christina, Catherine, Juanita. Switch to the other side. Here we go. 10 lateral lunges to this side. I hope everybody got a great night of sleep. I know Saturdays are great for me because I get to sleep in until about, I think I had my alarm set for 6:45. But what was interesting was, at about 4:35, when I'm used to getting up, hey Anya, when I'm used to getting up, my body just woke up. So I kind of laid in bed for the next 2 hours, just being kind of restless, falling back asleep. All right, you guys, let's do some rear lunges for your warm-up. You're right here, go into a rear lunge. Stick with that same side. That's it, let's do 10 each side. Three. Now, if you have any balance issues, this is where I want you to use your chair. Five. Six. In a traditional bar class, you would have a ballet bar that you were holding on to, right? There was a kitty. There was a kitty that just ran and did a big circle around me. I think that was 10. So again, if you have any issues with balance, I want you to use your chair to hold on to, okay? I'm gonna do my second leg using a chair assisted for my lunge, just like that. Because again, a bar class was derived from ballet bars, and it's about using all the different ranges of motion. So today's theme for class, as I was thinking about what I wanted to focus on today, I'm focusing on holds, okay? Five more lunges. Four more. That's it, Shannon. Three more, chest high. Two more, last one on your rear lunge. Good. So we do a lot of holds, but we're gonna especially talk about those holds. It's almost like when you plank, that's a static hold. We're gonna do some of that with your squats and lunges today, okay? All right, one more thing I wanna do for your warm-up. Grab a band. If you've got it, if you don't have one, no worries. You're gonna do the same thing. Hey, Salome. All right, go ahead and put your band just above your knees. I'm gonna go to the back of my area so I can cover more space. We're gonna do some side squat walking. We're gonna go side to side and warm up our hips right here, okay? Here we go, starting at one side, let's walk that way. Here we go, small steps. One, two, three, four, five. Go five that way. One, two, stay low. Three, four, five. Now go four. One, two, three, four. Go four back. One, two, three, four. Now three. One, stay low. Two, three, go three back. One, two, three, now two. One, two, stay at two. One, two, stay at two. One, two, stay at two. One, two, switch to one. One, tap, one, tap, one, tap. Now go with the tap back, tap back, tap back. You're stepping slightly back. Maybe like 6 to 8 inches. It's just little movements. Tap back, tap back, tap back, tap back. Switch to a two tap. One, two, switch. One, two, go to three. One, two, three. That's it, Stephanie. One, two, three. Now four. One, two, three, four. We gotta get to five, y'all. One, two, three, four, last one, five. One, two, three, four, five. Last one. One, two, three, four, and five. Good. Woo! Now let's check in. Where I'm feeling that is right here. In the center of my glute, right there where the glute kind of connects to the hamstring. Are you guys feeling some kind of a burn? A burn, a warming, some fatigue? That is a very good feeling, okay, y'all? Now let's go down onto our mat on our back, okay? We're gonna keep warming up, keep activating the glutes, waking them up out of a slumber. Lay back. Again, your band is at your knees. I want you to do some glute bridges, okay? Here we go, hands at your sides. And squeeze, and two, that's it. Three, four, let's go to 10. Five, six, seven, three more. Eight, nine, 10. hold it at the top. Here's your first hold of the day. Hold, hold. All right, there's your static hold. Can you go higher? Hold it for 10, 10, 9, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1, and relax. One more. Let's put our heels together. We're going to butterfly, okay? Go up, heels together, and 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, butterfly, 7, knees out, 8, 2 more, 9, and 10. Good. Can we get a hold out of that? Go into a butterfly, up, out, 10, 9, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, and 1. Bring it in. Good, y'all. Roll it up. Take that band off. Ooh! You should feel like your glutes are now alive. They are working for you. Because it tends to happen sometimes. What tends to happen is that our quads and our hamstrings take over. But we really want to do a glute-focused class today, okay? Get a quick sip of coffee and we're going to begin. Coffee! All right. Here we go. Everybody's doing great. I can see all those comments, the fire emojis. That was from Barbara Bradley. Fire. All right, you guys, go ahead and grab your weight. We're going to start our first sequence. Let me turn this down a bit. Our first sequence is going to be a combination where we do a deadlift, we come up. From here, we're going to go straight back into a rear lunge, then here to a curtsy, then into a lateral lunge, okay? Those four movements. We're going to stick with four today. Last week we did five, but we're going to go back to the basics, okay? Each round we will add something. Grab your weight. Here we go. I'm going to use a 20-pound kettlebell to start out, but I want you to pick anything you've got, a kettlebell or a hand weight. Use your chair if you need balance assistance. Here we go. Single leg deadlifts, just like that for 10. Let's go. 1, 2, that's it. 3, I can feel my body temperature warming up. 4, 5, 6, 7, ooh, lost my balance. 8, that's it, Catherine. 9, that's it, Yvette. And 10. Okay, good. All right, now we're gonna go deadlift straight into a rear lunge, okay? Those two, back to back. Here we go. Deadlift up, rear lunge it back. Here's 2, 2, 2, 3, 3, good. Keep your shoulders back. 4, chin high. 4, that's it, Dana. 5, 5, the main thing is 6, everything is activated. 6, we're gonna get a better work. 7, out of our glutes. 7, because they're warmed up. 8, deadlift. 8, rear lunge. 2 more. 9, dead. 9, rear lunge. Last one. 10. And 10. Good. Come up. Set your weight down. Shake it out a little bit. She was already fire at the warm-up. This has been a heavy week for legs. I will give you that. I'm burning too. All right, we're gonna add our third movement. Deadlift, rear lunge, straight into that curtsy lunge. You guys ready? Let's go, Roxy. Arm out for balance, or you're holding your chair. Here we go. Deadlift down, rear lunge it back. Curtsy to the side. Here's 2. Dead. That's it. 2. That's it, Kenya. 2. Here's 3. 3 down. 3 re-lunge it. 3 curtsy lunge it. Now 4. At the end of this round, You will get a little break, okay? No worries. Let's get to 10. Here's 5. 5 deadlifted. 5 rear lunges. Curtsy lunge. Now 6. Keep breathing, y'all. 6 down. 6 back. 6 curt. Now 7. That's it, Nikki. 7 down. 7 rear. 7 curtsy. We've got 3 to go. Here's 8. 8. This is the hardest round, in my opinion. Here's round 9. 9 down. 2 to go. Rear lunge. Curtsy lunge. Last one. Whoa, finish strong, y'all. 10. 10. 10. Yes. Woo. Set that down. The way you should be feeling is on this cheek. Should feel a burn. It should feel like it's about this close from falling off, and you have to pick it up back. Pick it up off the floor. Deep breath. Get water. We've got one more round. All right, fourth round. We're gonna go deadlift, rear lunge, curtsy, and then we're gonna come across our space into a lateral. I love that one because you actually get a nice stretch. You got this, LaShawn. Here we go. Ready? Let's do it, Candace. She's doing the replay. Sounds great. Here we go. Deadlift down. Rear lunge it back. Curtsy to the side. Good. Come across. Lateral lunge. Here's 2. 2 deadlift. 2 rear lunge. 2 curtsy. You got it. That's it. 3. 3 down. 3 back. 3 curt. You got this. This is round 4. Deadlift up. Rear lunge it. Good. Keep your knee behind your toe. Curtsy into a lateral. Now 5. We are working basically every muscle in your leg right now. We're working them all. Now we're at 6. 6. After this round, we're going to switch to the other side, okay? We got a fresh leg coming up. 6. Here's 7. Keep breathing. You should be sweating at this point. Heavy breathing a little bit. That's it. Round 8. 8 rear lunge. 8 curtsy lunge. 8 lateral. 2 to go. Push through. 9. 9 back. Nice and slow. 9 curtsy. 9 lateral. 1 more. Down. Up. Back. Up. To the side. Up. Lateral. Up. Good. Set your weight down. You get a 15-second break here, okay? Deep breath. If you'd like, you can get a water. Of course, until my coffee's gone, I'm gonna keep the coffee going. Here we go. Now we're gonna start with the second leg from the top. I always warn people, once we switch to the other leg, that other leg doesn't know what to do because this one is so strong and so warmed up, it wants to take over, okay? So remember, it's gonna start out a little wonky, LaShawn. She said the entire back of her leg is feeling good. That's it, you wanna feel that stretch all the way back through here in your hamstring. Here we go, single leg deadlifts for 10. Let's do it. 1, start slow. 2, you got it. 3, and up. 4, whoa, I almost tipped over. 5, it's like you're ironing the front of your pants. 6, 7, 8, last 2, 9, One more. And 10. Good. Now let's combo deadlift into a lunge. You guys ready? Here we go. Second leg. For me, this is my right leg. Whatever you're doing, as long as you remember which leg you've already done. Here we go. Deadlift down. Rear lunge it back. Here's two. That's it, Carol. Two. Three. That's it, Yvette. Three. That's it, Salome. Four. Deadlift. Four. Rear lunge. Here's five. Five. And yes, I'm counting with my fingers. Five. That's how I keep up with it. Six. Six. There's too much going on. Seven. Seven, rear lunge. Here's eight. For me to remember everything. So that finger counting helps. Here's nine. Nine down. Nine back. Here's 10. 10 down. And 10 back. Good. Set your weight down for a sec. Good. You're really starting to feel warmth, burn, fatigue in your legs, okay? The next round is where we add the curtsy. So it'll be deadlift, rear lunge it, and then since this is the leg, it'll be a curtsy to this side, okay? You want to feel that in this muscle right here, the glute medius. You guys ready? Man, my heart rate is up. Let's do it. We got to get to 10. Begin. Deadlift. Rear. Curtsy. Now two. Two dead. Two rear. Two curt. Feeling good so far. Three. So far, so good. Three. I don't want to jinx it. Three. We're going to get through it regardless. Here's four. Four dead. Four rear. I can still feel soreness from our kettlebell day. Five. Five. Those kettlebell swings do it to me every time. Rear. Curtsy. Here's six. We're over the hump. Six deadlift. Six rear lunge it. That's it, Catherine. Six curtsy. Now seven. Seven. Keep sweating. Seven. Seven. Here's eight, y'all. Push through. Three more. Eight. 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 Now, if you're hitting failure, nine. Nine down. If you're hitting failure, Dana, take a quick break and then jump right back into it, okay? Last one. 10 down, 10 back, 10 curtsy lunge, good, and up. Breathe. Let's check in about your sweat. At this point, you've got sweat coming down. Your heart rate is elevated. You're having some trouble completing full sentences, even though you might be cussing me through the screen. We've got one more round of that, okay? Deadlift, lunge, curtsy, lateral. Let's do it. You're gonna start right here at this side. I think I've got plenty of clearance. I think I do. Let me come up just a hair. Here we go. Deadlift into a lunge. How did you know? I seem to know whoever needs their name shouted out, names literally pop into my head. That's it, Juanita. She said, oh my goodness. Here we go, deadlift. Deadlift down. Rear lunge it back. Curtsy to the side. So if you're like Dana, and you're experiencing a complete failure, meaning you cannot do one more repetition, I want you to take a quick break. You're gonna skip one rep. Here's three. Skip one repetition. Shake out your legs. And just meet me back at the top at the deadlift, okay? Lateral. Here's four. Four dead. Four rear. Four curt. Four lat. Here's fiver. Five deadlift down. Five rear lunge it back. Curtsy to the side. And that's okay. The way these work, round six, we're on the hump. Six down. Is We want you to hit failure several times today during class, okay? Several times. Seven, to where you need to, call in a mulligan. You need to call uncle, or you need to whisper whatever expletive you've got. Here's eight. And then just pick it back up on the next set, okay? Eight, last two. Niner, nine dead, nine rear lunge, nine curtsy, woo, lateral, one more, deadlift down, rear lunge it back, curtsy to the side, and come across. Yes! All right, set your weights down. You guys, you have made it through the first big chunk of work, okay? Of course, I've got one of my own very long hairs bothering me. Get some water or coffee, okay? That's it, Juanita. Breathe, LaShawn. All right, everybody doing okay? Breathe. This is what I'm proud of. I don't know if you can see it, but at the top of my screen, right here, it says there are 31 people. High five, 30. That is a great number. For a Saturday morning, 8 o'clock, you guys, y'all did that, okay? All right, somebody dropped out. We're down to 29. But you get what I'm saying. It is tough to get this many people out of bed on a Saturday. So, there's a big Ironman cheers to you, okay? Proud of you guys just for getting up and doing this workout with me, okay? Proud of y'all. All right, you guys, we're gonna go into some, that was a four move combination. We're gonna go into some two move combinations. All right, she's down to her tank top. I love it, down to her sports bra. We're gonna do some basic squats. We're gonna go right here. We're gonna do a basic. We're gonna do a narrow squat. And we're gonna do a sumo squat, okay? Ready? Here we go. Go ahead and grab your weight. Let's start with a basic squat. You can do this body weight only, or you can do it with your weight. I want you guys to practice on form. Toes forward, chest high, sit it back in a chair. Ready? Let's go for 10. One. Two. That's it. Three. You got it. Four, five, six, seven, squeeze, eight, nine, and 10. Good, now bring it down into a hold, okay? Here we go. Hold, hold, this is your static hold. 10, 9, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, two, one, and up. How did that feel? Good. We're gonna go back down into a hold. 10 second hold followed by a 20 pulse. Ready? Here we go. 10 second hold, 20 pulse. Go down. 10, 9, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Now pulse. One. Two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight, nine, 10, 10, 9, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1, and you're out of there. Good job, y'all. Breathe. I don't know about you. That's cracked. The sweat, it's just pouring down my face, okay? That was your basic squat with holds and pulses. Let's go into a sumo squat, okay? Toes wide. This is gonna open up that hamstring, inner thigh area. Ready? Second type of squat. Here we go for 10 full range of motion. One, two, that's it, three, four, that's it, Crystal. Five, six, seven, 8, 9, 10, I'm with you, 11, 12, oops, I went too far, hold it, I've got something for you, Crystal, just wait, we can fix that. She wants her old school playlist. Hold it, now let's pulse for 20. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 10, 9, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1, and you're up. All right, you guys, take a quick break. See how quickly I can make this happen. Hang in there with me, Crystal. All right, had to restart my iTunes. What I want you to do while we're transitioning the music is I want you to go into a narrow squat, okay? Narrow squat right here. I want you to go full range of motion for 10, okay? Keep going. 3, 4, that's it, keep going. 5, keep going. 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, hold. Okay, hold. Hold. We got some different music for you, Crystal. Pulse. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, I should have known, 9, 10, 10, 9, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1, come up out of it. Good, y'all. Maybe that's better. You got it, girl. Anything for you. All right, y'all, we're gonna go into another plie. We're gonna go from plie into a split squat, okay? We're gonna start with the plies and go into some releve. I can't help it. Okay, ready? Here we go, sumos. Ready? Let's go for 10. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, two more, 9, 10, good. Now I want you to hold it right here, here. Let's go into alternating releves. 1, 2, 3, grab the beat, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, halfway, 10, 9, 8, that's better, 7, 6, 5, 4, stay low, 3, 2, 1, single-sided, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 3 more, 8, 9, 10, other side, 10, 9, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, releve, 3, 2, 1, and come up. All right, on this next set, that's where we're gonna go from a plie into a split squat. We'll go 1s, then 2s, all the way up to 5. Ready? Let's do this, come on. Come on, Crystal, give it your all. Ready? Here we go. 1, 1, 1, 1. Now 2s. Fun to go on the beat. That slow tempo really destroyed my legs. Wow. Let's see how this feels, okay? Snoop Dogg. We'll try it. We don't even have to go on the beat. Here we go. Let's just go with five, y'all. Ready? Here we go. One, two, three, four, five. Switch. One, two, three, four, five. It's even slower. One, two, three, four, five. Now five. One, two, three, four, five. Now four. One, two, three, four. I'm hitting failure. One, two, three, four. Now freeze. One, two, three. Flip it. One, two, three. Now twos. One, two. Oh God. One, two. Now singles. One. My quads. Oh my God.
I'm a gangster.
Wow.
Yeah, I had to do that. I keep a blue flag hanging on my backside, but only on the left side.
Dance break.
Flip side. Ain't no other way to play the game the way I play. I cut so much you thought I was a DJ. Two, one, F, three, S, C, double, O, P. Keep on double G. I can't fake it, just break it. Then when I take it, see, I specialize in making up.
Oh my God. Y'all, my quads are literally at failure. There you go, Crystal. You got what you asked for.
Drop it like it's hot.
All right, y'all. It's all good. We're just teasing you. We're teasing you, Crystal. And she said, Yvette said, can't nobody dance after that. Are you guys ready? We're going to transition to something different. Go ahead and grab in your chair. Grab your light bands. We're going to do some side raises. Go ahead and put your band on your ankles. That That was the best thing we did all day, switching to the old school hip-hop. Thank you, Crystal. You're right. You're okay. Let's just make a deal. Saturdays are for old school hip-hop. All right, y'all. Side raise. We're going to go 10 plus 20. Here we go. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. Hold it. Hold. Hold. Let's pulse for 20. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. 10, 9, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Bring it down. You should be feeling this all through here, okay? There's Trisha. She overslept, but she'll do the replay. Sounds good, Trisha. All right, turn facing your chair. You've got rear kickbacks. I really want you to squeeze your glute, okay? Here we go. Squeeze right here. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. Two more. 9, 10. Good. Hold it. If you don't have a band, you're just doing these without the band, okay? Pulse for 20. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 10, 9, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Good. Take off the band. Grab your hand weight. We're gonna do donkey kicks. Wiggity, 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 whack. Here we go. Grab your hand weight. Right here, flat back. You're gonna kick to the sky. Here we go. 1, 2, 3. Hold on to that weight. 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. Hold it. Hold. Pulse. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 10, 9, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Bring it down. Give your leg a little bit of a break. Alright, where you should be feeling that is in your base leg, okay? This one's kicking back, but this one's holding it all together, right? Jump, jump. Jump, jump. I couldn't help it. I couldn't help it. Alright, grab that hand weight. Behind your knee, this round is the fire hydrant to the side. Ready? Here we go. 10 plus 20. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Do you remember this one, Crystal? 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. Good. Hold it up. Hold it. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 10, 9, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Bring it down. Set your weight to the side. Switch your chair to the other side of your mat. Breathe. You guys, we're on the home stretch. This is our leg raise portion. Then we're gonna go to our mat and do our glute raise portion, okay? Jump, jump. Do you remember these guys? Crisscross? They used to wear those, their clothes on backwards. I mean, when we were in the 90s, their style was everything. They would wear their shirts backwards, their pants backwards. Here we go. Side raise, 10 plus 20. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. Hold it. Hold. Here we go. Pulse for 20. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 10, 9, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Bring it down. Crystal said. She said her kids are jumping around the room too. I mean, that song, literally, 30 years later, it's not out of style, okay? Here we go. Rear raises, you guys. Kickbacks. 10 plus 20. Let's do it. 1, 2, 3. Connect with that muscle. 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. Good. Hold. There's your hold. Pulse for 20. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 10, 9, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Good. Kick that band off. Can y'all hear this one okay? Let me turn it up just a tad. To say, get no play. All right, here we go. Add that weight. You've got a donkey kick. Ready, Angie? Here we go. 1, 2, 3, get to 10, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. Good, hold it up there. Pulse for 20, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 10, 9, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Good, bring it down. Give your leg a little break. Now at any point, if you get nervous that you're gonna drop that weight, go ahead and take it out now, all right? And just do those body weight only. You don't have to use the weight if you feel like you're gonna drop it on your toe. All right? I know everybody's getting tired. Home stretch. Ready? Put the weight back there. Squeeze. Fire hydrants. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. Hold it. Hold. Pulse. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 10, 9, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Good. Grab the weight. Carefully, safely. That's it. All right, y'all. Get a water break real quick, okay? Because we're going to transition and go to our mat for our finishers. I'm going to switch to my Plexus Swim pink, Plexus Slim pink drink. Thank you, LaShawn. This is supposed to help my gut biome. And the good thing is, hey, Miss V, it tastes so good, too. Just a little bit so you can hear me. This is just, we just completely lost control today. Right? Okay, Angel, I'll send you her number, okay? All right, for this one, you're gonna need your chair. I'm gonna also add my little towel because it hurts my feet. You will need your heavy band, okay? Here we go. Add a band right here. We can just count on Saturday morning dance parties in honor of Crystal. Here we go, y'all. Lay down. Hey, must be the money. Here we go. Lay on your back. Must be the money. Sing it if you know it. All right, you guys. We're going to focus these on holds today. Ready? Feet on the bench. Don't have a chair, do these flat on the ground, okay? Squeeze to the top. Squeeze. 2, 3, go high. Don't collapse your band. 6, 7, 8, 2 more. 9, 1 more. 10, good, hold it. Hold, let's pulse for 20. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Little move, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. 10, 9, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Bring it all the way down. Good, y'all. Next up, we're gonna switch to one-legged, okay? She's drinking her last sample of the pink drink today. Yes, Crystal. Hey, there's Odie. Hey, Odie, did you come to exercise with us? Why are you wet? All right, y'all. Let's go to one leg, okay? Here we go. Sit it back. You're gonna do one-legged. One leg up, one leg on the chair. Ready? 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. Switch. Are y'all getting this? He's sitting on my chair. Stinger. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. This. I'm gonna try to pull him in without disturbing him. You see that? Alright, y'all, keep going. This round, we're gonna do up, and we're gonna go out into a butterfly, come down. So it'll go up, out, and down. Here we go. Ready? Feet on your chair, feet together. Here we go. Up, out, down, two, out, in, down. Get closer to your knee. 3, out, in, down. 4, out, in, down. Go higher. 5, out, in, down. That's it, Dana. 6. That's it, Juanita. 7, out, in, down. 8. 2 more. 9, out, in, down. 10. Out, in, down. Now this round, let's go from the bottom, butterfly out. Keep your feet together, knees out. Squeeze at the top. 1, and down. 2, go high. 3, that's it. 4, keep going. 5, 6, 7. 3 more. 8, 9. 1 more, 10, hold, hold. This is your static hold, squeeze. Everything you got, squeeze. Good, come all the way down. Good job, y'all. All right, roll it up. All right, we're gonna go into our final finishers. We've got just a couple, right? This is the cat. He finds me no matter where I am, working out. He will come sniff out the sweat. All right, y'all, we are gonna finish with our final round of donkey kicks. What I wanna do today is go 20 donkeys, 20 fires, okay? We're gonna do those two. I'm gonna turn it up just a little bit. I wanna finish strong with tone low. Do the wild thing. Here we go, I'm trying not to bother you, Odie. Don't want to interrupt your space. All right, you guys ready? Here we go. Donkey kicks and fire hydrants. We've got 20 and 20. After this, you're done, okay? Here we go. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 10. 9, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1, that's it. double, triple up my mat. Next, we go to the side with the fire hydrant.
Wow.
Ready? Here we go. One, two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight, nine, ten. Halfway. Ten, nine, eight, seven, six, five, four, three, two, one. That's it. Switch to the other side, y'all. Hey, Lisa. Here we go. Second leg. 20 donkeys, 20 fires. Ready? Here we go. One, two, three, four. That's it. Five, six, seven, eight, nine. Finish strong. 10, 10, 9, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Good. Bring it down. We've got one more, y'all. This is our last set of 20.
Wow.
We can do it. We can do it, Odie. Can't we? He's going to supervise the situation. Fire hydrants to the side for 20. Ready? Let's do it. One, two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight, nine, 10. Last 10. 10. 9. Count with me. 8. 7. 6. 5. 4. 3. 2. And 1. Good. Bring it down. Good job, y'all. Take that weight out. Good. Stand up. Deep breath. Stand all the way up to the top. Exhale down. Good. One more. Exhale down. Good. Roll out your shoulders. That's it. Good. Good. I don't know what this is or who brought this inside, but this looks to me like a bird feather. Odie, what have you got to say about this? Did you bring this bird feather inside? Whose is that? Is that yours? This is from an actual bird on my floor. Yes. Stinkers. All right, you guys. Roll your shoulders back. You have successfully completed another killer Saturday morning. Good. Roll it forward. Good. Hold onto your chair if you need balance help. Sit, cross your leg over. So my hope for you today is that you feel a little something. You feel a little soreness when you wake up in the morning, or you're like, oh, what's that? Oh yeah, I did booty bar. Switch. Now, if you have a spin bike, cross the other leg over, and you want to take a little intermission, this gives you about 20 minutes. Thank you, Catherine. Stick a fork in her, she's done. Great job, Yvette. You can take a bathroom break, get your water bottle refilled. We're gonna do a 1 hour endurance cardio in 30 minutes, okay? We'll probably actually be on our bikes in about 25. I'll see you in spin class. And what's great about it is about half the class has just finished barre class. So that's what's fun about it. Great job, Juanita. I think you were here every day this week, 2 and 3 hours worth. Thank you, Stephanie. She made it through barre class. Yes. Great job, Stephanie Powell. Thank you, Roxy in Nebraska. So if you can, jump on your bike. We will be back here in about 25 minutes. Go to the bathroom, get refreshed, grab a Gatorade, and we will be back. What's different about endurance spin? Thank you, Alyssa. You guys, my friend Alyssa is, she is Women in Fitness. I'm gonna get it wrong. But Alyssa, will you post that in comments? You guys can vote for her as one of their people in fitness, like amateurs, regular folks. She's in the top 5 right now. And Alyssa, if you post the link in comments, we will circulate it out, okay? You guys can vote. You can vote every day one time for free, or you can make a donation to her cause, which is It's a soldier's charity. I think it's Wounded Warriors, but you can make a donation and contribute to help get her through to the top spot. She's one of our girls, Alyssa! Yay! A booty bar girl is literally in a national contest in the top five. So definitely post that, Alyssa. You guys have a wonderful Saturday, and I will see you back here in a few minutes for spin class, okay? Look at this sweat. Look at this. It's almost connected right there. All right, you guys. Bye. Mwah.